Oh, these things. Only two? Nope. Get it on.
Fuck that thing.
Kill those things. I hear a monster. Oh, God. Oh, no. Look how many there are. I need to transform. Fucked up. Go, got some health back. Oh, man. They're beating the shit out of each other. That's helpful for me. That one's hurt back there. Yeah, baby. Alright, we got one. I fucked it up. Damn it. Ah. Tough battle. Ah, damn it, I fucked it up again. Fuck. I'm probably dead. That's probably it. Thank you.
lesson.
There we go. Yeah, finally got one of them. Fuck. Fuck.
Keep it coming.
There we go. Another one. Well, not yet. But... Nice. Two dead.
Happy Halloween. Another one dead.
Get you some.
Another one dead. How many are left? You're one or two. This ain't your lucky day. That's it. I think that was all of them. Jeez, that was insanely tough. Oh, man. Another frog monster? More than one? Full power. Good luck. That's it. You're dead. After all that. You got more for me? Alright.
What is this place? The
Mothman. West built this to honor his victims. Back when it was still a spark of humanity.
Interesting. That way. That way. Door. Let's see what's down here.
How you doing, Bob?
Thing's still alive. Let's see what's on the other side. just the other side of this. Alright, what we got here? Blood ciphers. More blood stuff. Oh, something's behind us.
There should be more. Boy, Ricky.
Is that thing dead? Yeah, I killed it. Killing floor. We got next.
One more to go.
All right, so what did that do? The door upstairs. Yeah, what's that rockin' tune? Another one of those meteor things. Do it.
Look out!
Quite a bit of slowdown. Another teleporter. Let's go. Dead. that was that? Oh shit. The hell just happened? I wasn't even pressing anything and he just ran into a hole and died. Yeah, so this game is running into an issue here where it's I'm just fighting the same enemies. And it's been for a while, I'm just fighting the same enemies over and over again. So it is kind of, the repetitiveness is kind of hurting it a little bit. I think it's alright though that I'm having to really rely on the power of the mask. I'm cool with that. I'm thinking to myself, I probably have to start upgrading the mask's powers now. That's such a long load. That's such a long load time to do that segment there, and not really like know what I'm doing, and the controls are weird, and like I'm like forced to run. Like I don't know. For such a long load time, it's a little frustrating. I've been playing this game all night. Oh, I lost a subscriber on YouTube. Frustrating. Made it. Checkpoint. Nice. Dude. Wow.
Oh hell yes! Did you see that shit?
Damn, Rick.
I just caught a fucking meteor.
Whatever.
What was that?
Years ago, I lost everything. No, you took it from me. You took it all when you killed Lenora. You killed my wife.
He's porting out. Damn it.
Where do we go now?
Well, he's running away.
Is the floor sinking? Whoa, the floor is sinking.
Oh, blue ones. Oh man, this is gonna be a tough battle. Oh jeez. I'm dead here. Yeah, wow. That was brutal. This is the easiest difficulty too, which is pretty wild. All right, we're back with more Andara game. We beat the games. So we had to take a brief break. My computer basically ran out of space. I couldn't record. I deleted a bunch of things, and we should be good to go, at least for a little while. Hopefully long enough to beat the rest of this game, so. What were we doing? We're going up here, right? Nope, it's not.
Is the floor sinking? Whoa, the floor is sinking!
Oh, this is right where we were, but these things are really strong. This is gonna be hard, man. How do we handle this? I have no blood power. Building up some blood now. Nice. These blue ones are really, really need to be killed. Really dangerous. Oh, they took my arm off. I think he's dead. All right, awesome. Oh shit. The Lord Jesus still plans on coming back. He has about 20 minutes. Move, move, move. Oh shit. Oh shit. That's not good. Oof. What is that? Oh, nasty. Here we go. Fucking this thing up. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Getting there though. Getting close to where we can kill. There we go. I could say I wasn't really enjoying myself. Nice. Alright. But the floor's sinking. So we gotta do something. Well. What can we do? I guess fight more enemies is what we're gonna do. Those are weak ones. Oh, there's blue ones. Fuck. Shit, got my arm. Fuck. As soon as it could attack. Oh no. Hate these green ones. There we go. No. Okay, this is more like it. Is it dead? Yep. Might be dead. Alright, we did it. Ah, these things, fuck. Let's go, let's get it on. Here we go. Goodbye. Woo. What's next? These things. Yeah. for some health, baby. Winning instead. All right. We are doing it. We are doing it. This is pretty. This is a much longer level than I expected it to be. I can control myself. I didn't realize that. Let's try to avoid smashing into shit. This is actually pretty cool. I dig this. Decent control all over myself. Almost like Battletoads or something. I'm dead. Wow. Alright, that was pretty cool. Here we go. Oh, what? Bro. There we go. Was close. We must have been really close. Another eye.
What should I do? Just do what feels right, kill something.
Do what feels right, kill something. Go, baby.
It's a portal. Then get moving.
Oh,
we have to get across.
Oh, we made it. Oh,
that is the
stuff. Yeah, those things were invincible while the thing was alive. I forgot that's how it worked. There we go.
Yes. Nice one.
Killed a few of them already. Just killed his own buddy. I think he's the last one. Oh, really? Really? That was kind of a bullshit way to kill me. Now I gotta wait all the time. That's kind of bullshit. So take out the squid first. And I might have enough blood power to kill all of them. Do it. Oh no, I didn't want to do that. Well, alright. You know, you really should think that was stupid. Such a long load for that. There we go. Let's see. 7,000 is probably not enough to really do anything substantial, so let's just keep it moving. The ground's giving way. We have to get across. Take out the squid first. I think it's dead. Yep. All right, let's get it on. Gotcha, bitch. Go. One left, I think. I'll die going on that thing. Get over here. I borrow that. Of course that happened, because this fucking thing is standing on the far platform. Oh, it was so annoying, man. Damn it. I mean, that's an annoying way to die, for sure. Very annoying.
It's a portal, but get moving. The ground's giving way. We have to get across.
All right, take out that squid. One squid. I didn't get a hit off on it. He's dead.
Kill it.
Here we go. Should be able to kill both of them pretty quickly, I think. Fuck, get off of there. There we go. I could say I wasn't really enjoying myself. I should win here? I guess we'll see. Yeah, we did it. Alright. Oh, jeez. Oh, 2D. Ooh.
Paint the walls red.
Let's go, baby. See what we got here. The end of the world. That music build up. Loading. It's loading. Can't do anything. Am I waiting for the game to do something, or am I supposed to do something? Still loading. Told me to go that way. Huh. Really? Doesn't really seem right. Can't do anything. It still says loading. look at the guide and see if maybe there's something I'm supposed to do, or it's glitching
in,
and see if this time it'll let us get to the next section. I think we're like really close to the end here, at least the end of the chapter, but it looks awesome. Right. So we're back here. That's fine.
Paint the walls red.
Oh, I just killed myself. I think there's a secret back there. Just fell in a random hole. Bitch. Oh, baby. Another one. All right, let's see if something different happens. I'm hoping so. Hopefully we won't get stuck again. Oh look, we didn't.
That night,
what?
I vowed that all men should suffer as I have suffered. But I was wrong.
Blades.
Pain and suffering are born of life. That much is clear to me now. So this is my gift to you, to all mankind.
Well, bring
an end to all suffering, an end to all life.
End yes, all life. All right, Dr. West.
Will spare mankind any further pain, and Lenora and I shall be reunited.
Yeah. Well, fuck you.
No. Fuck you.
No. Fuck you. That was awesome. That was awesome. Oh shit. Oh, what the fuck hit me? Oh god. Oh my god. The stage hazards. Oh my god. I can't even get up. Bring it on.
Yes.
Yeah, baby.
Bravo.
I hurt them quite a bit. Guess what? I got my berserker back. Barrels of blood.
Yeah, yeah.
That was easy. That's fun. That was a fun boss fight. Jennifer. All right, it's gonna be, I believe, the last phase.
Phase 12, the devil made flesh.
The devil made flesh. I think this is a short phase, but I'm not positive.
Gorgo, Mogo, thousand-faced moon, look favorably upon this sacrifice.
Get your hands off my girl.
Fuck. Oh, shit.
Jen.
Yeah, but he's, like, demonic, too. When he stabbed himself in the face, he showed that he was, like, invincible. Is she okay?
It's still in motion. Something's still trying to force its way through. It's too late, Rick.
Sacrifice.
One sacrifice isn't enough to open the gateway. Not one, not 1,000, but 10,000 sacrifices. And you, Rick, you have been the executioner. No.
So Rick opened it.
I want vengeance for an eternity of agony.
Mask talking?
I want the corrupted to know that it was me stopped him. To do that, I gotta let him out.
Oh, so he wants, the mask wants to fight the corrupted. I see. I wanted to fight Dr. West. Oh god. Yeah, let's do it. How dare you attack my Jenny? away from her. Away from my Jenny. Not spawning more. Stay away from my Jenny. Get off of her. Get off of Jenny! Get off of her! No. Ah, I lost. Damn, that's hard to keep her alive. They're going after her hard. Grab an enemy's limbs. Use his weapon. No. Ends berserker attack combo. Do that one. It's 12,000. 5,500 left. Okay. Alright.
Rick, help me!
Jenny, I'm coming!
Hell yeah. Alright. Damn. They're coming. Get back up there and protect your Jenny. Let's go.
Do
Oh, we're doing all right. Get it on. I'm helping you, girl. I'm helping you. Doing everything I can. Point reached. Nice. Oh, was I supposed to press something or do something? Didn't say. Bumper. There we go. Nice. Nice. Oh shit. Fucking it up. That's hard. Oh, is that it? We kill it? That was kind of underwhelming.
Yeah,
it looks like we did. Still want to fight Dr. West though. Oh no! Oh no! Oh, we're after fighters.
Burn out and civilizations rise and fall. But when that payback finally comes around, there's not a second of all that waiting that ain't been worth it.
Hey, what do you think you're doing? We got a deal, remember?
Let me go! It's over! Our deal was to save Jen, and she's safe now.
You sure our deal's over, Rico? You checked on your girl lately.
What are you talking about?
What happened to her?
Lenora, my love. At last, you've come back to me. I'm here. Lenora! I've been waiting so long for you, my beloved.
Jen, you okay?
Oh no.
Jen?
Rick, darling. It's good to be back.
Ha 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 ha!
Is that how they're gonna end it? Is that how they're gonna end it? Dr. West still alive? And Jen taken over by Lenora? Really good. It was a really fun game. A lot of love was put into this, for sure. See if there's anything to do now aside from the games we unlocked. Yeah, it looks like that's how it kind of leaves off. I don't think there's anything else. Damn. Well, we did beat another game. We beat the 2010 Splatterhouse game. We're crushing games the last couple months. We beat so many games. That was a really good one, for sure. I'm not sure if I'm going to split this into three videos or two. I already have one video out on YouTube and it's only 2 hours, so I'm thinking that this is probably going to be a three-parter. So is this game better than, like, Gears of War, like... I kind of feel like it's a flawed game, but I really enjoyed it. I don't know. I kind of think this is one of the better games I've played in the last 2 years. Because I've been ranking all the games I played the last 2 years. Gonna make a video in January. And then we start doing a yearly video. All the dev staff families who endure through our crazy schedules and overtiredness. So that's kind of a cute little thing. So I really want to rate this like quite a bit higher. I definitely like this more than the first Splatterhouse game for the TurboGrafx-16. I like that game. It's fine. It has a cool difficulty and stuff. But this game really, if it wasn't for the repetitiveness towards the end, with the fighting the same enemies, I would have rated even higher. But still, like, I don't know. It was just good. It was just the flavor of this game. The brutal violence, the fun combos, the depth, like, all these awesome extras that they threw in here. I don't know. It's just... I think I'm ranking it high. Are we talking, like, top 20? Probably not top 20. I beat a lot of games. I think we're at, like, around 80 games the last 2 years that we beat. So yeah, would I rank it in like the top 20? Probably not. In the top 40? Yeah, I think so. Thank you. We may throw on the unlockable Splatterhouse Arcade. We might throw that on right after this. I don't know if it's longer or shorter than the TurboGrafx-16 version, but I think I want to throw that on and check that out. Splatter babies. <laughs> 2010 Splatterhouse. Unlocked an exclusive mask, unlocked brutal difficulty, unlocked West Manor Chapel Arena. Got a bunch of achievements.